Biggest gang in the world. You know what I mean? Look at how they didn't agree with Cuba. So what was the cut them off? I think gangs can be positive. It just has to be organized and has to steer away from being self-destructive to being self-productive. I think this country was built on gangs. Mm-hmm. You know, I think this country still is run on gangs. Republicans, Democrats, the police department, the FBI, the CIA, those are gangs. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? The correctional officers. Mm-hmm. I had a correctional officer tell me straight up, we the biggest gang in New York State. If you got somebody dealing drugs in the community, make them pay for the community center. Make them have hours that they can work on that block. You know what I mean? And if they don't want to listen, then you turn against them. Be security in your own neighborhood. You know what I mean? If we so strong as gangs and as hustlers and as G's and as thugs or whatever, it should be no rapes, it should be no violence, it should be no gunshots in our community unless we the ones sparking it, unless we doing that to somebody that's trying to infiltrate or break down our community. You know what I mean? All this money that we make in the streets, we should bring it back and turn it back into the community. We need to have block parties again. We need to have leagues, you know, summer leagues and football teams and basketball teams. We need to start taking care of our own. That's how it can be positive. It can be positive when we start, you know, sending these young G's to school, sending the younger G's to college. You know, let them come back and build something.
You know what I thought when I was in jail would fuck me up, would turn me.